Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. You can see that I have just bought a new printer, an HP Deskjet 2130. And the crazy thing about this printer is it's only $18. And you can see on the box that not only can you print, but you can also scan and even copy. So it's pretty much a photocopier plus a scanner plus a printer, all for $18. How cheap is that? Now, you can see that it comes with the ink cartridge, the color one, as well as the black and white one. Now, if you were going to buy a black and white black cartridge alone, that would cost you over $20. Okay, so the cartridge, even just buying this big box just for the cartridge inside, is worth it. Okay, so let's open up this printer and have a look. Okay, so there it is, your new printer. So you can see it's all covered up in plastic. So let's get rid of the plastic. Okay, so you can open up this lid and you can obviously scan over here. There's some buttons on the side you can press. I'm guessing that means photocopy, turn it on. So you can pull this up, put the paper over here. Put the paper over here. And this thing slides out. So that's another paper holder. Paper is going to come out here when you print. Okay, so pretty cool design. Can't complain. You can see here, if you open up this thing, you can see the inside. But I'm guessing you need to plug the power in for the ink cartridge to come out. Okay, so the power cord is over here. Now this wire looks like it's only about, I'd say 1.5 meters long, so not very tall. This is not very long. So I plugged it in, let's see if it opens. Turning on. Okay, so as soon as you open this up, you can see the two things have slid to the middle. So that's where we're going to insert our cartridge. The cartridge is over here. This is the black one. Okay, there's a little sticker thing. Pull out the sticker. Okay. And you're going to insert it. See this yellow thing? That goes on the inside. So I'm going to show you how to put it in. Okay, so on the right, let's slot it in. Okay, push it in all the way till it clicks. Okay, so it's clicked in. Okay, let's do the repeat the same thing with the color one. Pull out the sticker, slot it into the right. Okay, push it in, all the way in. Okay, so now it's in. Okay, so once it's in, close the lid on the inside. Both things firmly pushed in, so close the lid. And that's it. The lights have stopped blinking. So the last thing you need to do is put some paper in, so pull this open. Now there is a little clip. There's a little clip that you can slide along. Okay, I'll show you it from another angle. So hopefully you can see this clip right here. You're going to slide all the way to the right. Okay, so now it's over here and you're going to put the paper in. Okay, so there's a USB cord. Hook this up to your computer. So plug it in over here. And this goes to your computer. So slot it in and let's go to the computer and show you how to print. So now I'm going to show you guys how to install the drivers on your computer. 123.hp.com/DJ2130. Click download. So now it's all it's downloading something 140 megabytes. Okay, so now that it's finished downloading, let's run the program. So it's extracting the files. So it came up with a message asking if I will allow this program to change settings to my device. I clicked yes. And then now it says your device is prepared if it's turned on, cartridges are installed and paper is loaded. Okay, so continue that. It wants to install all this product improvement study, photo creations. Why not let it install that? Click I've reviewed, next. So installing all of this software. So just let it install. Okay, so now I've got to fill out a survey type thing in a home for well, sometimes work related, sometimes personal, but I guess it's not really gonna matter. So okay, activated. Now it's ready to print. Register your products. Just close it. Printers. Yes, it seems to have an app. It's open printer app. And you can even print and scan from all your wireless devices. Oh, how about let's just print a page. Plugged in and turned on. HP Photo Creations, HP Twain Administration, I guess that means scan. Continue. Door open.
Okay, let's see if the doors are open and see what we can do.
So when it says the doors are open, you can actually just shut the door over here. Make sure you close this door. Alright, so make sure you close this door to the ink cartridge. And pretty soon as soon as you've done that, it says it's ready.
Okay, so let's print something now and see if it works. So, print two sheets of paper. So let's just print page one and change it to the HP Deskjet and print it out. Oh, we can even print in color, which is cool. So let's try it, print in color.
So this looks pretty good to me. Very good for $18 printer. Even got color as well. Amazing.